Hi, welcome to another episode of Genshin Impact. Let's get started, shall we?
Whee!
Alright, so the next Sea Granona will be here. I think straight here.
Time to go. Time to go. Time to go. I follow the wind. Time to go.
Well, where are we at now? One more boss from Mekon Genki. We should actually do it.
Rise!
Into the wind!
Well, it says straight ahead, so that's where I'm gonna go. Well, time to get in the mode.
Time to go.
We got the boat, so it's not that big of a deal.
Time to go.
Hey, Ultra Instinct Boat. Okay, well, we almost got enough.
The wind. Time to go.
Time to go to Klee Island. Well, I know where to come back to then. Straight down and then to the right. But when we get ready for that event, we'll come back to Klee Island. Alright, we got one to the left and one straight behind. I have no idea if going the other way is faster, but what I do know is...
One with nature. Clouds high. The bird.
Incap, good. Enter the chase.
Hey, at least Kasa is ready for advancement, basically. So, what that means, in particular, after I face this Mangu Genki, he'll be ready to advance, really.
Solidify. Order guide you.
Yeah. Don't look good. Shudder. Vengeance will be mine. Beg for mercy. Crush. Wind strike.
Gather. I will have order.
Nowhere to hide. Speed pace!
Fallen leaves. Adorn.
Incap, shudder. Pace! Yeah.
Stabilize.
With sword comes shadow. Speed up. Beg for mercy. Shudder! Incap, hey! Blood of frost! Beg for mercy!
Order guides you! Stabilize!
Nowhere to hide!
Clear weather all around.
And now we can advance. Let's go all the way to Tavat. You'll see the advancement in the next episode. Of course, after I get them all healed, of course, but other than that. Let's see.
Let's go. Time is against us. I'll scout ahead.
See y'all next video.